The original purpose of the Hawthorne studies was to examine how different aspects of the work environment, such as lighting and timing of breaks and the length of workday, had on worker productivity. Landsberger defined the Hawthorne effect as a short-term investment in performance caused by observing workers. The Hawthorne studies discovered that workers were highly responsive to additional attention from their managers and the feeling that their managers actually cared about and were interested in their work. Let's discuss about the Hawthorne studies and its theory. The Hawthorne effect refers to the fact that people will modify their behavior simply because they are being observed. The Hawthorne experiments were originally designed by the National Research Council to study the effect of shop floor lighting on worker productivity at a telephone parts factory in Hawthorne. The Hawthorne studies were a series of investigations conducted by Elton Mayo and Fritz Rodelberger, were a part of refocus on managerial strategies with emphasis on the socio-psychological aspects of human behavior in organization. There are 5 stages in Hawthorne studies: experiments on elimination, relay assembly experiment, mass interviewing program, bank wiring observation room, and personal counseling. Here is the ultimate result of the Hawthorne studies. They mark the beginning of a concern for human relations in workplace. It changed the direction of research away from the Taylor's scientific management towards the study of human-based management. The Hawthorne effect occurs when individuals adjust their behavior as a result of being watched or observed. For instance, employees may work harder and more diligently knowing their manager is closely watching. Some examples of Hawthorne studies are: the Hawthorne effect originates from an experiment conducted between 1924 and 1932 in the Hawthorne Works Electronical Plant in Illinois, USA. In the study, the researchers changed the lighting conditions in the factory to see what effect it had on employee performance. It concluded that there was an increase in productivity no matter the lighting, even when workers were in candlelight. The conclusion drawn by Mayo from the Hawthorne studies established the beginnings of the importance of management style as a major contributor to industrial productivity of interpersonal skills, as being as important as monetary incentives or target setting and of a more humanistic approach as a mean of satisfying. Thank you.